from my hotel. My hotel is over there. My hotel is over there. Okay, my hotel is can walk about 200 meters from here and can walk to my hotel and then walk for eat breakfast here. Very good choice and look very full now. Omelette, have Thai breakfast or American breakfast, English breakfast juice. Look many choice. We have button, we have pancakes, we have a sandwich, many things, many choice. And let's see what Nina order for morning today. Big meal after gym. Oh my god, look my meal today, my breakfast today. I order pancake with a waffle. See how big. This cost is, this price is 89 baht. How I can eat all? It's too much. But check, we have include everything. Have orange juice, fruit, fresh fruit. What is that? Oh, honey with pancake. It's honey and jam. Order this. This is omelette breakfast. Have the bread. Omelette, bacon, onion, pumpkin, mushroom, tomato, sausage, fruit and juice, jam and butter. This price is 69 baht. Very good. Oh my god, how I can eat all. Okay, let's eat. Very good. Don't make me comfy. Because don't like too much hot. Little bit cold. No, little bit cold. Little bit warm. And I like too much butter in cappuccino. Good. Now ready coffee ready for drink ค่ะFor this food, waffle 89 baht. Very very good value for breakfast morning. And this price, oh, ไม่มีแล้ว nothing anything. Omelette is gone and 69 baht. Well, cappuccino, hot cappuccino 35 baht. And latte 65 baht. Or in here, the price is 7 US dollar for two people.It's very good value and very good choice for come here for eat breakfast with dinner. It's breakfast for today. And then this is very good choice and for good breakfast for come shooting here. Just look at the white coffee and look around. So little book and see.Little bear, little bear, come with me every time. Little bear, and see, it's a small cafe, but very good choice for you. And so, especially, come on. See? Not far from my hotel. My hotel is over there. My hotel is over there.Can walk about 200 meters from here and can walk to my hotel and then walk for eat breakfast here. Very good choice and look very full now. So here not only have the coffee, we have the motorbike service shop. Yeah, two very close. That's why the name is named JJ.